getting too old for this nonsense.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Shadow Harvester with Fall Guys. We got Donatello, the nerd of the Turtles, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Anywho, I think me and Donatello here need to geek out with some squad show, you know? Apparently, I guess this is the modern day Donatello as well, because of the glasses and the phone. Fanny pack pouch thing and the headphones and stuff like that. So let's get going, bow staff and everything. Alright, track attack. Let's see if Donatello really does machines, you know? So, yep, track attack. I think we have enough energy to muster up an attack on the track. Don't you think? Of course, yes. Okay, this is just weird. Every time it freezes like that, but hey. And I like how my color, even though that I'm not the only character with a green, I feel like I'm the one that sticks out way less than everyone else, or more than anyone else, I should say. Alright. It's turtle time. No one needs to threaten me and gets away with it. Okay, nice. We went right through that. That was nice. 37 points. Woohoo! I'm glad I said that without my voice cracking or something. Ooh. Slice of hot and fresh pizza falling down into that again. Third time's the charm, I guess. Okay, now I feel like you're just trying to be you. Yep, you're just trying to fall in there now. That should have been aware the second or third time you did that, but hey. At least we qualified. Get some sights seen and whatnot. It's always a fun thing. Extravagating and yep. Eliminate all your worries. Oh boy, we gotta eliminate something, you know. Sky High Snowball. Alright. Well, definitely gotta eliminate the trouble that this can cause. So yeah. All right. On your mark, get set, let's go. All right. Ah, jeez. It's bad enough the fans are here. It's also these things in the middle. But just to be fair, these things are kind of more dead. Hey, just because I got a shell doesn't mean you can throw me off the edge whenever you get your chance. Haha. Shredder's got nothing on those. You know. I mean, that's not true. But still, because Shredder's one of the most deadliest villains out there. Compared to a mere futuristic, problematic obstacle, you know? Oh no! Laser grids! Okay, thank you. I haven't done that in a while. Where we actually got flung up the thing on the first try. Alright. And you, as usual, our teammate doesn't know right from wrong. And, ooh, so close to you. Okay, nice. Did you just go through a wall? The door is right there. Oh well. Fourth place is enough. You know. Alright. Well, to be fair, we do have pizza on our team. The problem is, the pizza is kind of a show off. Next up is dot. Blast Landis. Alright. So let's just see how Blast Landis goes and... Alright. We're right over here with our teammates. I feel like I just got pushed. Oh, I almost killed someone. Oh, there's another pizza right there. We've already lost two, and we're still in first place. Hey, I say that, and we're in second now. Well, at least this pizza is gonna win something. Alright. Let's see what happens with you. Dang. There's a crap load of blast balls over here, and yet no one was going for him until now. Ah! Go figure. My team is eliminated. That's what I get for looking behind me, you know? Even smart people can make mistakes once in a while. You know? Well, I'm never gonna let that live down. Yep, I can never live that one down. So, Alright. Well, the timer is done. We can move on from there. And call it a day, you know? Yeah, well, sometimes, but hey, at least the results will make it worthwhile in the end. And everything will be perfect. Hunky-dory perfect, and... Yep, can't go wrong with some levels. We deserve. Alright, we'll be in the 100s no time flat. Alright. Ooh, dang. Why does that get a lot? Jeez. I mean, it makes sense because how many of these crown rewards we still got going on? But hey, whatever. Track attack again? I sound like so weird. Like, track attack again? What is with my voice? Again? Okay, now I'm just getting annoying. Oh boy. I don't know, my voice. One minute I can do this weird, deep voice. The next minute it's like, what? Hey, we're missing someone. I see that with the corner of my right eye. Ow. Hey, I make that weird voice or whatever, and yet that's how you repay me? With the hammers? We need a Ninja Turtle that throws hammers. It's basically a hammer bro from Mario, but no, a turtle. Or bring back the female Ninja Turtle. Venus de Milo from the 90s. Live action Ninja Turtles that teamed up with Power Rangers, honestly, because it was both made by Saban. Position can quit going all sporadic. Alright, enough to cement us into a qualified state. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna do good. Because I say so. And my law is absolutely full of holes. Next up is ... Let's begin, and begin we shall, because we will never stop until we're on top. I don't know where I'm going with this, so yeah, these loading and these stomping grounds and stuff like that really make you want to sing show tunes or something. I'm not even singing show tunes. I don't know what that crap was. That was me just rhyming. Because it's all in the timing. Okay. Enough. We got rhinos to... Well. Avoid. Because if we were going to stomp these rhinos, well, these rhinos would have already been destroyed by now. Though I'm surprised out of all the Ninja Turtles, a piece of wood can actually do some damage as to weapons that can actually hurt and damage you. Well, that's not true. If you get hit in the face with a piece of wood, you know, you're done for. But, like, I can understand, like, when they fight Shredder, that both Michelangelo and Donatello's weapons wouldn't penetrate the armor, but somehow they can, compared to Raphael and Leonardo especially. And of course, we're still in it? We're still in? Alright, I'll take it. Second, we know we should have been first. Alright. Whoever our member was that left, know this. We will not remember you anyway. We could hunt you down, but that wouldn't matter because, well, it's not like anybody's gonna remember you after this next part. Everybody from now on will get their mind erased. Phew. Snowball survival. Ah, yes. It's that time for the snow. Though the snow's not cold enough for it to stick on the ground yet. But everybody's all, oh no, water on the ground. Cold weather equals ice. Yeah. I don't even think the water is fully frozen yet either. Also, it's a good thing no one's doing any laundry. Actually, I just realized I think my laundry's still in the dryer, which was fixed, and there's a new one. But the problem is the dryer is really annoying because it's one of those ones where it won't stop going like kind of thing until you do something about it, and it's kind of stinks because. Especially in the middle of the night, you know. Okay, enough. He's enough to qualify. That is marvelous. I don't even think I paid attention throughout that whole thing. But, jeez. Alright. Let's get that final round going. Blast ball. Well, alright. It's no Blast Landis, but hey. Beggars can't always be choosers. Well, that's not true, because it seems like every time someone begs for something, people give in. Why is everybody over here, in all honest to gosh fashion? Dang, that's my team. It's kind of hard to do anything when the team is near... me. The other team is near me, and my team is over here. So, it's kind of difficult to grab up. Someone in our team just fell right through the middle. So, Alright, Damn. I need to remember, because look at our teammates. A few of our teammates have the same stuff as everyone else. Did someone just log out, really? Dang. And they're just giving up now? Alright. Wow. That's kind of sad. That's kind of honestly sad. I wish we could have earned that, but... General Change, Shadow Harvester, and... Sorzen. Whee! Okay. Well, at least we get enough results. Dang. Dang, you are way too generous. Show summary results. Oh, man. But you are good to me. When no one else it is to turn to, you know? Dang. Those levels. Makes up for me not getting the levels entirely myself. Right as we play the game, you know? Get right to the next juicy reward. Oh, hey, track attack again. Jeez, this video is serviced by track attack. Wow. I guess December is the month of track attack or something. So, hey, I'm not. It's It's a fine level. I can't complain about that. All right. Okay. Let's go. Okay. I've fallen and I never can get back up because I'm all the way down here. Ow. I don't know. I'm surprised I took both that and the headbutt. And then at the end, it's just like, ugh. Aha. Alright. That is enough to be decent. But they need to quit showing the X'd out teammate when they're either in the game still or possibly not in the game still. Now that I aren't in the game anymore. Alright, enough to qualify. So what, there's only three of us again? No, all four of us are here. All four of us are here. Alright, I'll never doubt my team again. Next up is dot dot dot. Full Tilt. Intriguing. Let me twirl my invisible stash. I almost said something else than invisible, but hey, whatever. Invisible. I think I tried to say. Like, no, you know what? Let's get the shell on the road. All right. And now we can tilt our ways to our heart content. All right. I don't trust myself on that way, so yeah, this is definitely the maneuver. Note to self. Next time I try to do something like this, remember the strategy in question, because it can always lead to a good strategy. Yep, we did lose someone. All right. That ain't gonna stop me. No siree. Donatello on the patrol, you know? Gotta create some of those copters and vans and all that other stuff. Okay. I can see why you're messing up. Okay, that's unfair for you. Okay, nice. You made that. I gotta be a little preoccupied and a little nerve-wracking. After all, you are my teammate. Come on, Chino Queens. You can do this. You're an honored member of this team. Though we're all gonna have to pick up the slack of the slacker who deserted us. Yeah, you're not gonna make this now. Because the 11 seconds, there's no way you're gonna get through this set of obstacles. No, of course not. Alright. Well, at least the team pulled through. We always do, some way. Yep. Star chart. Alright. Well, surprisingly, we could. I mean, despite having a few moments where we flop and fumble, we're actually quite good at this, you know? Especially getting there before the timer bursts with joy and ends up destroying the hopes for some bean. Ah, wait, what am I doing? Alright. You're not going to get me. Okay, whoa, geez. That was a close. Alright, camera. Okay, there we go. And, of course, the little crap right there stopped me. I was on the thing, and then apparently you have to jump over it. Oh well, we still got first. I let that person do that, so if they need an achievement, hey, they got the achievement. Since I already got it anyway. But I do like rubbing the noses in of, hey, I'm number one. Both in place and in technically the first bean to make it to the finish line. But no, this time we're second. And everybody just is jumping off and forgetting where they need to go. Yep, you got stuck too. Alright, back to first. I always have my way. We always have our way. Surprisingly, there's a lot. There's quite the bean in. Still in this game. So. No one's close. I mean, this one is, but. All they have to do is do the typical. You could have probably made it. All you had to do is go like straight twice through the middle. But hey, all right team, we are going strong. Going strong we shall. Next up is big shots. Gotta remember not to get shot down in our prime. And now we can, well, figure out what we're gonna do next. Because it's our destiny, right? We gotta show that we're one of the best Ninja Turtles. Okay. Ah! Magnets! Ah, gaming controllers. Thank goodness there is no way where we can actually be thrown off the edge if this tilting goes to its maximum peak. Damn, no. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, man. Damn. Stupid things. Why is everything hitting me? I'm literally in the middle of the contraptions. Oh, geez. We're still not good enough for second place. Surprise, surprise. Oh, yeah, we're never gonna make it past second place. Oh, I thought I was like, I'm not even the last bean. Okay, well, that was some setback, but at the same time, I'm surprised I made it. Look at me, they wounded me. I got a scar on my arm. Or my hand, well, whatever, you know, Donatello has, not me. Okay, you know what, I think we've had some fun, so we're gonna call it quits for today. I'm Shadow Harvester, thanks for watching me play Fall Guys, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Well, we had some fun today, so I guess we'll end it here. I'm Shadow Harvester, thanks for watching me play Fall Guys, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time for more fun and falling awesomeness. Bye-bye.